all right. You wanted to sneak up on me. I'll be happy, sir. Sir? Oh, you have friends. Oh, you see me. Come here. Don't put on dynamite like your crazy asshole friends. Oh, you son of a bitch! Ah! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh! You crazy sons of bitches! No! Oh! Oh my god! I need to reload that! I need to for sure reload that! Reload that. Oh my god! Where? Oh god damn it! Alright, whatever. All I know is I don't need to go that way. I'm going this way. Crazy sons of bitches. Fuck. What is the fucking po- Oh, there's a peace sign here. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Why is there another fucking sign? Alright, is there just a bunch of warning signs like that? Because I haven't seen no goddamn death call. For sure in there I'm gonna trust, but like over here. Top line. So what the fuck? I just gotta like. I don't know. Sorry, I'm messing with my analogs. There's a dead caravaner. Shame. Oh! You've been dead a while. That sucks. There's two up there. I'm not gonna handle that. I'm gonna go to the correctional facility. At least here I have a more fair fucking chance. What's this sign? Notice! Hitchhikers may be escaped prisoners. Ah! Beautiful. I'd help him out. You're fucking dumb. Listen, why would he not kill you? You're like, if it's like more than one person, right? And you're just by yourself. I say you're just by yourself, right? And you pick up this dude. Why would he not just kill you? That's horrifying. I'm sad I saw that actually. Oh, look at this. Yeah, they broke out of here. Do I just... Don't shoot me if you see me. Just looking around. Wondering why the fuck did y'all let motherfuckers escape? Say what you want, it's your responsibility to make sure they don't fucking escape. It's literally like one of your jobs. Is that a rolling pin? That was a rolling pin. Cool. Making pancakes in here. Who the fuck's doing here? Oh, y'all have just taken it over. Great. Don't shoot me. I'm just passing by, sir. Motherfuckers. I wasn't gonna go. But now, whatever happens is my fucking... Now you've pissed me off. Come here. You gonna die. Let's go. What's up, Dawes? Fuck. Ah. Do I even... He's gonna kill me. Who the fuck else is here? I hear sniper shots. Ah! I think I remember why I stopped playing New Vegas when I was younger. Ah! I'm out! Fuck y'all! Oh, fuck me. Hold on, what am I doing? What am I doing? I think I died to by walking past that prison area, actually. And yeah. Damn. I want to just take them out, you feel me? But it's like, fuck. That's tough. I don't have, like, that good of equipment, that good of stats. None of that. So is there invisible walls here to prevent me from even trying to fight them? Because if that's the case, that makes a lot of sense. Oh, fuck you. Oh, don't look at me. You don't fucking see. Oh, you're coming. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck you. He'll catch up to me real quick. Fuck. What did I say? What did I literally just fucking say? We can figure this out. Why? Why? Because I don't want to pursue the fucking story? Is that it? Fuck you, game. Although I love this, I gotta figure shit out myself. Dude, like, where am I supposed to go? Sloan? Sloan won't protect me from this shit. Those assholes over there are crazy. I thought I bought a pack of... What the fuck? I thought I bought a surplus of this. What the fuck? Really? There's the whole Well, I got energy cells. But that's not gonna do much for a fucking... Well... Nah, I have to use the shotgun. Don't throw your dynamite! Fuck! Bye. Come down with your friend. No? I'm here. Bye. Dumbass. Anyway. I'm out of Sloan. Fuck the waste. What the fuck? That's a sign. Be careful out there alone. You're gonna need this. Take this. What was it? What was the famous laugh of Zelda? It's dangerous out there to go all alone. Take this. Da 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 da. Alright, there's some giant antenna fucking thing. There's a sign for the casinos, which you still haven't found, but we will at some point. Deathclaws are over the fuck there. All in all, it's fun. Who the fuck is that? Chomps Lewis, you sound like you a cannibal, sir. Or is this Sloan? This is Sloan. Wow.
Hold up. There are death claws all over the damn place north of here. I'd turn back if I were you. If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off heading east from Prince north.
Okay.
It's a heck of a lot safer.
So this is the harder way to get through it, huh? Where the fuck did they come from?
They moved into the quarry after the powder gangers came through and made off with most of our dynamite. We shut the quarry down while we waited for the NCR to get us some more blasting sticks. But now the death claws have shown up. The NCR is a no-show. And my men and I have got nothing to do but sit on our asses all day. It's damn frustrating.
I'm not doing that. Have you had problems with the death claws? I'm going to do this, aren't I? God damn it.
We'd see them occasionally, but they didn't seem too keen on getting too close to the quarry. Not sure if it was the noise or all the workers. I can't believe that an entire pack moved into the quarry. I thought that kind of bad luck only happened in New Vegas.
I could take care of your death claw problem.
Have you ever seen a death claw? They're taller than a man and far, far stronger and faster. And there's a whole pack of them out there. You'd have to be the meanest, toughest, roughest bastard in the wasteland to have any chance against them, and I don't think that's you. You'd need to take out the pack leaders, a Mother Deathclaw and the Deathclaw Alpha Male.
Oh.
Kill them and the pack will scatter. Pretty tough job. Okay.
The fuck is this place?
This is Sloan, a camp for us quarry workers. The actual quarry, Quarry Junction, is up the road north of here. The whole thing is an NCR operation. We make cement for the NCR using the limestone we dig out with dynamite and drag lines. Dirty work, but the pay's good. Wish we got paid in caps, though. Not a lot of merchants like taking NCR paper money.
What the fuck does the NCR need with cement?
It all gets shipped by rail over towards Boulder City and Hoover Dam. The NCR is probably building fortifications with it all.
That's true. You don't get paid in caps?
Nope. The NCR has been trying to switch over to using paper money, just like in the pre-war days. Trouble is that the exchange rates ain't exactly
which
fair.
I've seen that.
For example, $100 in NCR money is valued at roughly half that in caps around here. Seems like a rotten deal for us, but work is work.
I'm out.
If you insist on going north, don't be expecting a rescue when you get into trouble.
I've done that before, I believe. Great. Oh, I'm at Sloan. That's all I gave a fuck about. It's a dildo there. We'll check on him later. So here. That's all? That's not going to be anything serious. It's just a bunch of dudes. Oh, there's a girl, though. What's up, beautiful?
Let me ask you a question. What's the tastiest thing you've
ever... You remind me of someone. Anything that wasn't made 200 years ago?
Yeah, can you believe some people still eat that stuff? Anyway...
Hi, Jazz.
I've got this recipe for a Deathclaw omelet that I've been itching to try out.
Okay.
The trouble is, I need a Deathclaw egg.
All right.
Not obvious, I suppose.
Great. What are you offering?
I don't have much in the way of money, but I'd be willing to share the secret of the recipe.
That's fine. Where'd you come up with the recipe?
My great aunt Rose ran a bed and breakfast back in California
B&B.
In a town called Modoc. She's the one who created the recipe in the first place. I don't know how she managed to get a hold of a female Deathclaw, but she kept it in a shed. Aunt Rose had a steady supply of eggs for her omelets. At least, she did until some stranger came along and killed the Deathclaw. Shot it right in the eye.
Where can I find one?
The quarry just north of here is full of Deathclaws, so there's
she makes it sound so simple.
Of course, a death...
Let's talk about something else. Oh, you guys... Oh, let me have yourself, please. What do you have, baby? Please. Alright, you got some supplies, which... Admittedly, it's good. That's trash. Go ahead. I don't care. No, I can still use that. That's fine. I'm out. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I'll leave.
When do you think the NCR will send their troops to help us?
I don't know, bro. Probably never. Sup?
Man, I wish I'd stayed back in California some...
Yep. Alright. Oh, you got some place to play pool? Oh! Well, damn it! I gotta get those skills up to 50. Then I get more access to ship for sure. Is there really nothing else here? Damn. Hello, Snuffles. Your leg appears to be injured. Clean the wound with antibiotics. Actually, bind Snuffles' injured leg. You're welcome, bud. So yeah, I can go deal with those. Fuck. Yeah, I wish I got this warning earlier, asshole. So y'all got motherfucking death claws in this motherfucking place.
Hello.
Where? They're probably wait. They're probably like, alright, if this is what the fuck you want. So, usually this would be the immediate way to get to, I assume. Oh, there's some more camps over here. A whole pack, they said, huh? I don't know. I'm gonna save. Fuck. It's getting night. Oh shit. I'm gonna assume two are right there. Oh, three. But how long did anyone try? No, those are scorpions. Is that Vegas? Wow. I'm pretty scared. Not gonna lie. Terrified. Why I'm here? Don't ask me that question. So I'm gonna assume I could just, if I wanted to. So if I see one, I must stand my ground. Oh, the radio is off. No, never mind. So, can go immediately to town. Oh, fuck me! No point in running away, huh? Alright. Oh! Oh! Oh, in two. Oh, I bet you the game spawned and like, all right, asshole, let's see what you got. I died in two fucking hits. I died like a bitch. Oh, I'm running away. Fuck that. Or what if there's alternatives? You know, like, what if I could go, like, a weird route? Because I could surely do that, right? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, that's a baby one, by the way. By the way. Ooh. A baby fucking Deathclaw. Where are my stats? Thirsty, huh? Ugh. No. Ew. There's more shit over here? Or is that the quarry? There's a bunch of scorpions over there. I don't mind going over there and dealing with that. I need a place to level up. But as soon as I see a Deathclaw, I'm dead. Ah! Nope! Nope! Fuck you guys! Nope! Nope! Fuck! What the fuck? Damn it! Why do they all run away? You see something, don't you, assholes? Oh, fuck me. Why am I here? Oh! Oh! Damn it! Hidden Valley! Oh my... Oh! I'm gonna die! Ah! I got the ammo for this. This is what I will do. It's like I play Call of Duty Zombies. Or Extinction. Oh! Damn it! Not in a good situation, am I, buddy? Damn it! Up! Damn it! I can absolutely do this. Absolutely. Fuck! Haha! God damn it. All right, we got this. Best thing is no death claw. Oh my god. Alright, there's nothing else I can really do here. Let's go to this bunker. Where the fuck am I? Let's find out in the next episode of Fallout New Vegas. Thank you for watching.